wind has like completely died. It's so calm and beautiful. So I threw on a popper. A little crease fly. So this could be fun. Hopefully we get some cool blow-ups. Let's see. Wait out a little bit. Start by casting along the bank. Cool stripe on his face, very cool. It's a teardrop tattoo from when he was in jail. Very cool.
I think I missed that first blow for you guys, but
I think we'll get some more.
For every step I take, I'm taking multiple casts. I'm trying to cover as much water as possible, and I want to use different cadences over each section of water to maximize my chances of getting hit. When I get to certain honey holes, I'll even tie on 3 or 4 different flies to get as many eats as possible. Hopefully, one of them's a big one.
Alright, I wasn't getting too many bites on the popper anymore, so I switched over to a white marabou fly. Because that's what worked the last time I was here. Yes, and there we go. That's a pickerel. Big yet. Real simple, not very big. Oh, this is white marabou. About half the size of my middle finger. I'm trying to control myself. Oh, the water's a lot warmer over here than it is where I walked in. The sun's starting to cook it. It's good stuff. Testing the water structure stuff. Yeah. Oh, that's a fish though. I wasn't expecting that. Yeah, it is a bit better, bigger. It came out pretty easily. Let go of my line, sir. There we go. There we go. And he's off. Those little mini barracudas. Alright, so they're not scraping up my line too bad at all, like hardly. The sun really makes this thing stand out, this fly.
And you got my flies.
See you.
Oh god, yeah.
Oh, that was cool. Oh my god.
That was sick.
Some fun back here with the popper. Ooh, that was awesome. Gotta love those freaking quick pickerel blobs. Kind of scary. Oh. Oh baby, come on, chase it. Yes, you got it. Awesome. That was cool. Not a bad one. Alright, he's off. Easy release. Let's go.